Exactly what I want to hear.
It's a BK and G attack.
Nothing there.
I'm gonna crash. Oh, there's an Ishtar as well.
How many frigates?
Crusader, Ishtar, and Neo Condor. I'm gonna crash gate and see what aggresses me. I'm gonna bring the fight into us. Me except the Ishtar.
Clear to follow.
The Ishtar jumps.
Looks like somebody jumped with you.
To jump into that?
Yeah, I'm going to.
I'm aggressed for 30 seconds, so you're on your own. Yep.
There's just an Ennio Crusader over here.
There's a what?
Just the Ennio Crusader over here.
The Ishtar walked off.
I'm going to push the Ishtar to you.
Fuck, the Ishtar walked off my side. I fucked up. I wasn't paying attention.
Get a point on the Ennio over here.
I'm jumping through now.
An Oratorist here.
I worked off my fucking NATO.
Get a point on that Oratorist man, he's only 20 off me. Burning at the Orifice. You got a point on the Orifice?
Yeah, I got him. It just means
you're
rooting
your
exit.
Yeah,
it's
not gonna get here in time.
I've got weapons
for
him on him there.
Overheat.
He's done. Gang. The Hugin, go get the Hugin, man. Get the Hugin. He's got a web on me. Fuck now.
Great.
I wonder if they figured out a bolt tank yet. I'll get the Hugin. Nothing good in the Hugin.
I'm burning out, but it doesn't work.
I'm We're approaching the Gatorade. Navy Zephyr.
We should get out of here.
No, man, I'm not even, like, they're not even into my tank yet, man.
Alright, fine. What do you want to go first? Ishtar.
Ishtar. Ishtar's trying to cape. You know if you get a scram.
I got him.
On the Ishtar?
Oh, yeah.
I'm burning out of med.
I'm getting webbed.
Got the Ishtar, get out if you need to. Is he gonna bring his grenade away?
It was already in. I'm on the TPS.
Here's another Ishtar.
What's our next target, Tommy?
Navy exec, if he goes down, then I live. If he doesn't, then I die. Oh, Ishtar. About half tank. I'm dropping kind of quick now. I'm going to go down, but it's well worth it. This is a good fight. I'm down. That's what I wanted to do, fucking right, yes. I mean, dying is not the best, but that was a good fight.
The second Ishtar was an option to have structured armor when I died. Structure. Goodbye to mobile. Self-destructing, correct?
Yeah, you self-destructing.
Yeah, right. No, self-destruct.
Yeah. Burn the PF and then set it one up.
Yeah,
we traded really well there.
Link the orcs, man.
Yeah, I'm just linking it now.
Oh yeah, man, we just dumped those guys. Oh look, they brought a Vindicator. These guys are who we need to be fucking with. I think I like it here.
So you like PF already?
Yeah.
Well, this is basically where Canaris is building his alliance. And if we can get like 5 or 6 more active USTZ dudes in our block, we'll just create base on these guys all day.